We're gonna play this song about 5 times. We're gonna go through it 5 times. Here's what's gonna happen. Between each break, a student that you probably just saw raise her hand, is gonna play an improv solo. I've already told them what notes to play. They're gonna just play whatever they feel like they wanna play. And it won't last long, so you don't have to worry about hearing some real jazz. You don't have to worry about all that. It's just maybe a note or two, dun, dun, you know, something like that. Okay, so I have 14 students that are gonna play solos. I'm gonna point to them when it's their time to play so that you can see who's playing. Okay, I'll go through the front row, then I'll go through the back row. And then we'll end the song, and that'll be it for the very concert. Thank you very much for your patience, and I hope you enjoy our last number, Hard Rock Blues.